system must have precision control, man. Kudos to the crane operator.